Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about pedal equation of a curve. So already we have derived the equation for length of perpendicular from pole to the tangent. Also we have solved some problems on that. So here we have a pedal equation. So pedal equation means it is a relation between P and R, length of the perpendicular and radius vector. So that means any equation which consists P and R. So here we have to eliminate theta from the given equation. Okay. So the relation between P and R is called pedal equation. Okay. And this is also called as the PR equation. Here the working rule of this pedal equation is that first we find the value of phi by using given curve, that is we know that the formula for tan phi is equals to r d theta divided by dr. By using this we have to find phi value, then we substitute into this equation, that is length of the perpendicular from pole to the tangent, p is equals to r sin phi. And we eliminate this phi or this theta. So phi value we will get in terms of theta. So that theta we will eliminate by using given curve and this pedal, length of the perpendicular or this equation. Okay. So that means eliminating theta from the given equation and the length of the perpendicular from pole to the tangent is called as the pedal equation. So simply, so PR equation is nothing but relation between P and R. Also sometimes we use this formula also, that is 1 by P square equals to 1 divided by R square plus 1 divided by R power 4 dr divided by d theta whole square. Okay. So already we have discussed about this when dr divided by d theta is independent of theta. So that means we are getting only constant terms, then we use this equation, so that will be easy to the calculation part. Okay. Now we'll start with the problem. First one, r raised to m equals to a raised to m cos m theta. So here we have to find pedal equation. So the question is find pedal equation or PR equation. Okay. Solution. First we shall find phi value. For that we differentiate given equation. Given equation or given curve is r raised to m a raised to m cos m theta. Okay, taking log on both sides, we get log of r raised to m log of a raised to m cos m theta. Okay, now we apply the log formula. Log of a raised to x can be written, or a raised to m can be written as m into log a, that is log r. Log of m into n can be written as log m plus log n. Now differentiating this, we get m as it is. Log r differentiation is 1 by r dr divided by d theta equals to log a differentiation 0. Log of cos m theta is 1 divided by cos m theta into cos m theta differentiation is minus m sine m theta. So this m get cancels. We get 1 by r dr by d theta equals to minus sine by cos is equals to we get tan m theta. So this is nothing but tan phi. Sorry. So this is. So here first we have to take reciprocal. So taking reciprocal. We get r d theta divided by dr equals to this 1 by tan becomes taking reciprocal it becomes 1 by tan. 1 by tan becomes cot m theta. Now so this is the formula for tan phi. Tan phi equals to minus of cot can be represented in terms of tan as tan of pi by 2 plus theta. So here theta is equals to m theta, therefore we write tan of pi by 2 plus m theta. So phi can be written as pi by 2 plus m theta. Now we got this phi value. We substitute this phi value in the equation p equals to r sine phi. Okay, that is we have p equals to r sine phi. Substituting phi value, we get p equals to r sine of pi by 2 plus m theta, which can be written as r sine of pi by 2 plus m theta is equals to cos of m theta. P equals to, consider this as equation 1. Okay. Now by the given equation, we have given equation is r raised to m a raised to m cos m theta. So there we can separate this cos m theta. So cos m theta can be written as r raised to m divided by a raised to m. Consider this as equation 2. So eliminating or simply we substitute equation 2 in equation 1. Substituting equation 2 in equation 1, we get p equals to r cos, substitute this cos m theta value, we get r raised to m divided by a raised to m or r power p get m plus 1 divided by a power m. So here we get a raised to m into p equals to r raised to m plus 1. So this is the required pedal equation. So what we have done here, we have eliminated this theta by using given equation. So this is called the elimination of the theta by the given equation. Okay. So that means here we use this given equation in order to eliminate this m theta. Okay. So therefore, after eliminating, we get the equation which consists only p and r terms with some constants. So this is called as the pedal equation or PR equation, right? So similarly, we can solve few other problems. Second one, R equals to A into 1 plus cos theta. So see here given curve is this one. Differentiating, we get dr divided by d theta equals to a differentiation 1, sorry, a 1 differentiation 0 plus cos theta differentiation minus sin theta. So directly here we write minus sin theta, which gives you minus, or here we write dr by d theta is equals to minus a sin theta. So taking reciprocal, we get d theta divided by dr equals to 1 divided by minus a sin theta, or it can be written as, or simply we multiply this equation both side by r, that is r into d theta divided by dr equals to substitute r value from the given equation, we get a into 1 plus cos theta into this 1 minus a sin theta as it is A get cancels. We get R d theta by dr equals to 1 plus cos theta divided by sin theta. So here we get minus sign here. Now R d theta by dr is nothing but tan phi is equals to minus sign as it is. 1 plus sin theta can be written as 1 plus cos theta can be written as cos square theta by 2 and it is 2 cos square theta by 2 and sin theta can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. One term of cos get cancels. We get and even 2 get cancels. We get minus cos by sin equals to cot theta by 2. Here we get tan phi. Or this minus cot of theta by 2 can be represented in terms of tan as tan of, because of this minus sign we write pi by 2 plus theta by 2. Then we get phi is equals to pi by 2 plus theta by 2. Now we got the phi value. We substitute into p. P equals to r sin phi theta. So substituting in p equals to r sin phi theta, we get p equals to r sin phi. So substituting this phi value, we get p equals to r as it is sin of pi by 2 plus theta by 2. So which is equals to p equals to r sin of pi by 2 plus theta by 2 value is cos of theta by 2. Consider this as equation 1. Now given equation is r equals to a into 1 plus cos theta. So consider this as equation 2, or you may consider given equation as equation 1 and this as equation 2. Now we eliminate this theta by using this equation 1 and 2, that is given equation. So that is, here we have to find this cos theta by 2 value by using the given equation. The given equation can be written as r divided by a. 1 plus cos theta is 2 cos square theta by 2. So therefore we write r by a. So send this to this side, we get 2a is equals to cos square theta by 2. Okay, so this value we use in the given equation. Equation 1. Squaring equation 1, we get p square is equals to r square cos square theta by 2. This cos square theta by 2 value is now p square equals to r square as it is. Cos square theta is r divided by 2a. Okay, so here what we have done, squaring both side of equation 1, we get p square equals to r square cos square theta by 2. Or you can simplify here, cos of theta by 2, that is square root of r divided by 2 and so on. Okay, the better you square the given equation 1, equation 1, then you will get the easiest way. Okay, therefore here we get r cube divided by 2a, that is, so here r cube means p square, sending this 2a that side, we get 2a p square equals to r cube. So this is the required pedal equation or PR equation. So similarly we can solve this one, that is find pedal equation for the curve r raised to n a raised to n sin n theta. Okay. solution. So because of this power r power n, we can take log on both sides. First we write the given curve. Given curve is r raised to n equals to a raised to n sine n theta. Let this as equation 1. Taking log on both sides, we get n log r. Here log m into log n, log m into n can be written as log m plus log n, that is sine n theta. Now differentiating both sides, we get n r log r differentiation is 1 by r, that is n by r dr by d theta equals to log of a differentiation 0, because this is totally constant, plus sine n theta differentiation is 1 divided by sine n theta. Log of sine n theta differentiation is 1 by sine n theta into sine theta differentiation is n cos n theta. So this n get cancels. We get 1 by r dr divided by d theta is equals to cos by sine is equals to cot n theta. So taking reciprocal, we get r into d theta by dr equals to 1 by cot n theta, which is equals to tan n theta. Okay, so this is nothing but tan phi equals to, here we get tan n theta. So that means phi is equals to, we get n theta. Now we substitute this phi value in equation p is equals to r sin phi. That is p is equals to r sin phi, phi equals to r sin of phi value we got n theta. Okay, that is p equals to r sin n theta. Now consider this as equation 2. Now from the given equation 1, we have the given curve is r raised to n a raised to n sin n theta. So now we eliminate this theta from equation 1 and 2. Okay, so eliminating theta from equation 1 and 2, so this is by the given equation 1. So here we can separate the sin n theta, r power n a raised to n is equals to, we get sin n theta. We substitute this sin theta value into equation 2. So equation 2 implies that p equals to r sin n theta value is r raised to n a raised to n, which is equals to r raised to n plus 1 divided by a raised to n. So that is we get a raised to n into p is equals to r raised to n plus 1. So this is the required pedal equation. You can observe that this equation also consists only constant terms, p and r terms. Okay. Next problem, r equals to a into e raised to theta into cot alpha. Solution, differentiating, so let this as equation 1. Differentiating, we get dr divided by d theta equals to a into e raised to theta into cot alpha, because e raised to theta differentiation is e raised to theta only. Now theta into cot alpha differentiation is cot alpha, or we can write it as this is nothing but r into cot alpha. So now we get dr by theta is equals to r cot alpha. You can observe that this is independent of theta. So that means here there is no term of theta. Therefore, we directly use this dr by theta in the equation 1 by p square equals to 1 by r square plus 1 by r power 4 dr by d theta whole square. So whenever the given that is dr by dt is independent of theta, then you can directly use this formula for the to get pedal equation. Okay, so here 1 by p square as it is, 1 by r square plus 1 by r power 4 as it is. Dr by dt term means its whole square, that is r square cot square alpha. So which is equals to 2 terms of r get cancels, we get 1 by r square plus 1 by r square cot square alpha. Okay, or we get 1 by p square equals to, taking 1 by r square common, we get 1 plus here 1 by r square, 1 by r square common here, 1 plus cot square alpha, or it can be written as 1 by r square, 1 plus cot square means it is secant square, sorry, cosecant square alpha. So that is 1 by p square equals to, we got cosecant square alpha divided by r square. Taking reciprocal, we get p square equals to r square divided by cosecant square alpha, or r square 1 by cosec square means it is sine square alpha, or p can be written as r sine alpha. This is the required equation. Or you can do this in another method, that is by using this p is equals to r sine alpha sine phi also. Okay, so see here, if I use this formula, the given equation, so we can use the alternate method here. Given equation is r equals to e raised to, sorry, a into e raised to theta into cot alpha. Okay, differentiating, we get dr by d theta is equals to a e raised to theta into cot alpha, sorry, it is in the power cot alpha, into its differentiation is cot alpha, or it can be written as r into cot alpha, right? Now taking reciprocal, we get d theta divided by dr equals to 1 by r cot alpha. Now multiplying this with r, we get r into d theta by dr is equals to, we get r into 1 by r cot alpha, r get cancels, 1 by cot alpha is equals to tan alpha. So this is nothing but tan phi value. Tan phi is equals to tan alpha, r phi is equals to, we get tan phi equals to, we get alpha. So substituting this phi value into p equals to r sine alpha, we get p is equals to r sine of alpha. So this is the required pedal equation. So from both the method, you will get the same answer. Okay, can use any one of the method here. Next problem, r equals to a theta. So here you can observe that given curve is r equals to a theta. Differentiating, we get dr by theta is equals to a. Again, it is independent of theta. Therefore, we use this formula, 1 by p square equals to 1 by r square plus 1 by r power 4 into dr by d theta whole square. So this problem already we have done in the finding length of the perpendicular. Okay, so 1 by p square equals to 1 by r square, substituting dr by d theta value, we get a square divided by r power 4. Taking r power 4 LCM, we get r square plus a square, or this can be written as, sorry, taking reciprocal, we get p square equals to, taking reciprocal, it becomes r power 4 r square plus a square, or p value can be written as square root of r power 4 divided by r square plus a square, or it is equals to r square divided by square root of r square plus a square. Thus, the pedal equation is P equals to r square divided by square root of r square plus a square. So, this is the required pedal equation. Or here only you can simply write it as, so sending this equation to the RHS side, we get r square plus a square equals to, into p square equals to r power 4. So this is the another way of writing pedal equation. Both are similar. Okay. Problem. R equals to a by theta. Solution differential. Let this given equation as equation 1. So by the given equation, we can write theta is equals to theta is equals to a divided by r. Okay. Now differentiating this one, we get dr by d theta is equals to a by theta differentiation is a constant, 1 by theta differentiation is minus 1 by theta square. So we substitute this theta value from this equation, given equation. So this a remains constant. Theta square means it is a square divided by r square, or simply we can write it as minus a into r square divided by a square. One term of a get cancels. We get dr by d theta is equals to minus r square divided by a. Again, you can observe that this is independent of r. Therefore, we use this value into this equation, that is 1 by p square, 1 by r square plus 1 by r power 4 dr by d theta whole square. So, substituting this value, we get 1 by r square plus 1 by r power 4. So, squaring this, we get, so minus get cancels, r square power square is r power 4 divided by a square. R power 4, r power 4 get cancels. We get 1 by p square equals to 1 by r square plus, here we get 1 by a square, or 1 by p square equals to, you can take LCM here, r square a square, we get a square plus r square, not taking reciprocal or cross multiplying. So better you take the LCM, here we get taking reciprocal on both sides, we get p square equals to r square divided by a square plus r square, or it can be written as a square plus r square into p square equals to r square into a square. This is the required pedal equation, or you can write only this much. Okay, so this is also pedal equation. You can write in the both way. So this question may be asked as, write the pedal equation for r theta equals to a. Both are same, you can observe that. So here, separating this r, we get r equals to a divided by theta. Both are same, okay. So like this, you can solve any problem by using this method. Next problem is r square equals to a square cos 2 theta. So differentiating this one, so first let this as equation 1. Differentiating given curve, we get r square differentiation 2r dr divided by d theta equals to a square into cos theta differentiation is minus sin theta into 2. 2 get cancels. We get r dr by d theta is equals to minus a square sin 2 theta. Or taking reciprocal, we get d theta divided by dr into 1 by r equals to minus a square sin 2 theta, or multiplying both sides by equation by r, or simply we write d theta divided by dr equals to r divided, so here we get reciprocal of this one sin 2 theta. So, taking reciprocal, we get minus a square sin 2 theta. Okay. Now, tan phi value we have. Tan phi equals to r into d theta divided by dr. this r remains same, we get r divided by this d theta by dr value is r divided by minus a square sine 2 theta. Okay, r into r becomes r square divided by minus a square sine 2 theta, or tan phi equals to, we get r square means from the equation 1 we have a square into cos 2 theta. Substituting that values, we get a square cos 2 theta divided by minus a square sine 2 theta. A square get cancels, cos by sine is equals to, we get cot minus cot of 2 theta. Tan phi equals to cot of 2 theta can be written as tan of pi by 2 plus 2 theta. Thus phi equals to, we get pi by 2 plus 2 theta. So substituting this into this equation, r sine phi, which is equals to r sine of pi by 2 plus 2 theta, which is equals to r sine of pi by 2 plus 2 theta, means it is cos of 2 theta. So p equals to, we get r cos of 2 theta. So this is equation 2. Now we eliminate this theta from equation 1 and 2. So that is, equation 1 can be written as cos of 2 theta is equals to r square divided by a square. So this is by the given equation 1. Substituting this cos theta value into equation 2, equation 2 implies p equals to r into r square divided by a square, we get r cube divided by a square. Thus p into a square equals to r cube. This is the required pedal equation. So similarly you can solve these problems. Okay, so try these problems by yourself. Thank you.